Hey, how's it going, guys? Today we're going to be playing Mother, part 4 of the series. As usual, I suggest that you watch this in the dark, make yourself comfortable, and yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. We're at night 7. This is lovely. Amy, the neighbor. He's still there every night. What the fuck is going on? I'm scared. I've called the cops, but they told me they haven't found any trace of anyone. I'm sure he stood behind my door last night. Silent. Just listening. He's trying to break in. What should I do? We're seeing less and less neighbors around. He's killing everyone. I need to get out of here. Grab a bottle from the kitchen. Okay, so we can only have a certain amount. Of lights. On. I think we'll have the kids and yeah, but first I'm going to check out the door. Oh, Christ. Limit the amount of power, okay? But just three lights. Instead of the usual four. Oh, fuck. Install the front door alarm. I think the alarm's in the bookware, okay? Oh, for fuck's sake, screwdriver. Hopefully that was the alarm. Yeah, okay. Fuck, fuck! The fuck? It's a new alarm system. Do not fear. I myself don't know. Go back to sleep, are you insane? Okay, let's check on Kyle. Okay. Get up, get up, get up. Oh, I saw that. Survive the night. Oh no, you don't. It's okay. Pretty sure, Kyle. Where's your sister? What? Come on, run. Come on, I'll bring you to sleep. At least that way. I'm gonna give Carl the cookie. To get his well-being up. go. Check all the windows. That one's open. Need to close that. That one's closed. Kyle. Windows closed. Hearing sounds of children screaming for their lives. What is happening in there? Just trying to survive the night. I don't have a good feeling about this. Come on, go, 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 go. Where the fuck is that? Oh, I know, I know, I know. Come on. Come on, Ogden, bring you back to sleep. So we can have about one, two, three lights, yeah, about three. Four. Why the oh my god. Why the fuck did I do that? So stupid. I thought I would be able to close it again. Not the big arm guy. should use planks to barricade your house. I know it sounds extreme, but you shouldn't take any risk. You must protect everything to protect Kayla, Kyle. Now that I can get behind. Board every window, board up every vent with the planks in the living room. No problem. Fucking Christ. Don't worry. Okay, he's in the living room. I don't know where. Shit. Bathroom. No. You need to increase your well-being. I don't know where the fuck your sister. Go, go, go. Oh. Come on. Come on. Board up the vents. That, oh, the outside. Oh shit! Leave Tom, leave Kyle. You fucking bitch. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, no, you don't. You fucking. God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sakes, come on. Board up. You ain't getting my house now, bitch. Bring you back to sleep. Christ. I heard him. Oh no. Be gone. Okay, I need to board that one up. Now, there's only a few places he can come in through. Oh! Fuck! Okay. I can't run as fast. That's great. Yeah, I hope so. Oh. God, it's in the house. Oh, I don't know where the cookies are. Well, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode there. Day, night 11. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.